getting the puck up. Oates shot it down. Red Wings pound it back in. Larionov coming in. He won't shoot from that angle. He waits along the boards. Lapointe shot, scores! Beautiful play by Larionov. And it's 2-0 Detroit.
Well, Martin Lapointe one time the pass from Larionov from about 45 feet out and beat Kolzig cleanly. Vladimir Konstantinov looks on as his team is up now 2-0. Larionov, the stop and turn play. Now if anybody's going to find a guy in the clear, it's going to be this guy. And there's the shot from 50 feet out. Kolzig has missed very few in the playoffs, but he missed this one. You got to stop shots from here when there's nobody in front of you. One-timers are more difficult with 55 feet out.